this is an interesting Syno hybrid that I think I've had him for 6 or 7 years. Looks like he has some decorus in him and maybe some flabotaniatus in the body. He's super calm, eats anything like all Synos. Kind of sad to let go of him, and it's always a dilemma to when you want to change things up and you want to let go of a nice fish. This guy is nice. Get a closer look at his head. Sometimes, you know, to keep things fresh and to keep things interesting, you got to change it up a little bit. So, unfortunately, this guy is now going to be rehomed. Yeah, he is nice, eh? That's a tough decision.